Hey guys, and welcome. We got ourselves John Wick Chapter 2 trailer. What? If you have not seen the first John Wick movie, check it out. It's definitely a movie that was amazing. I wasn't expecting it to be, you know, as good as it was. I had high hopes for it to be good. When I did the trailer actually for that first one, I was like, I gotta see this movie. This looks amazing. And they did an amazing job. If you want to see my reaction to the very first movie for the trailer reaction, link in the description below. I have the review for that as well in the description below for the first movie. But let's move on to this chapter 2 in John Wick movie. I just can't wait. It's definitely something that's going to be hopefully better than the last.
Welcome to Rome.
Because he did a lot of training. I saw.
Is this a formal event or a social affair?
Then training.
How many buttons?
Two.
And what style?
Tactical.
Mr. Wick, do enjoy your party.
That's the guy from Shaun of the Dead.
How good to see you again so soon.
You have no idea what's coming.
You want a war? Or do you want to just give me a gun?
Oh, shit! Oh, my God.
Whoever comes, I'll kill them all.
The man, the myth, the legend. John Wick. You're not very good at retiring.
I'm working on it.
Morpheus? Oh, man. That looks phenomenal. I know they said that they wanted to do a sequel, but they said they want to get a story that's good enough and worth telling to do a sequel. They made enough money to go ahead do a sequel, but of course they were kind of reluctant to say yes right away because they were like, well, we got to get a good story, and if the story's good enough, then we'll go ahead and go forward with it. Same thing with Camera, we see the exact same thing. As soon as they found a story that was good enough to that's worth telling, he went into training. Gun training, everything. So I expect him to be more badass than the last one. I definitely can't wait to check it out. Let me know in the comments below what you thought of this trailer, thought of my reactions, and if you're going to check it out when it comes out. All right, guys. See you next time. Bye.